Hey guys, this is Gilly Bear here with R32 showing some of the mags. This is the Tapco mag. It locks up the best, very little movement, comes out easy. The second one, look, is the metal mags. Metal mags do have some play, but we haven't found this play to be interfere with any of the function of the weapon. We're going to try to improve this by adding some blocks, but we don't want to make it too tight where we can't get a variant of mags. The other one is the slab side. It goes in, there is a little bit of movement, but it still functions fine. Maybe it might answer some questions, guys. Thank you.